So today I'm going to show you how I do my eyebrows. Always starting with combing them down so they're not all wild and free. And then take a small eyeshadow brush and some type of eyeshadow. Today I'm going to use brown. And basically just apply it. I start at the bottom and kind of set the shape I want the bottom to be. I tend to want the bottom to be a little bit more curved and the top to be a little bit more pointy. Using small strokes, I just draw them on. I don't really know what I can tell you guys. It's just, this is how I do it, I guess. As far as the color goes, they say typically you should go 2 shades darker than your hair color. I say go with whatever color your heart really desires. Sometimes I do brown, sometimes I don't. Then to accent my brow, I just take a shimmery white eyeliner and I put it right underneath the arch. Sometimes I blend it out with my finger, sometimes I blend it out with my brush. It really depends on how I feel that day. As for the length and shape of your eyebrow, they say that it should be from the inside of your eye, straight line from the outside of your nose and up. The outside should be from the outside of your nose to the outside of your eye. Mine tend to be a little bit short, like it is here. And then the arch should be right through the middle of your iris, starting from the outside of your nose. Of course, this is what they say, and whoever they may be, really, it's your eyebrows. Do whatever the hell you want with them. As far as my pink and purple eyebrows, I do exactly the same thing, just with pink and purple eyeshadow. This is the Naked Cosmetics Broadway stack, and I'm just using the pink and purple from that stack. There's pretty much every color there. Has a little bit of sparkle, but because it's eyebrows, you don't really see the sparkle that much.
Boring face and line your lips.